Hi,
Hi.
come in.
How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
Fine. Great. Here is the good news.
What?
These are our new company's papers. We are setting a new milestone.
Oh, wow! What a great news! Wow! Heartily congrats!
Congratulations to you.
To me? Why? You are starting a new company?
Hey, what are you saying? We'll be working together, you know?
I know, but
Nothing doing. I have already told you that you are not an employee of this company. You are just like my business partner, you know? Right? Okay? Now let's work nicely. Put your great efforts and grow this company.
Okay, dear. This is my company. But I will need your help, right?
I'm always there. But you know very well, I have many other commitments.
Yeah, that I know.
So now you should take all the decisions of this company. Right, Gulnaz? Do a great job.
Okay, no problem.
Yes.
Most of the problem of mine was the stress of my work and those things which I got from my work.
After starting a new company, few days were really good. Golnaz was working enthusiastically, and Aryan was also there.
Aryan is also not picking my phone. What should I do? Anyways, I'll do it. Yeah. Send me final agreement copy of Sigma Media immediately. I need to start further, okay? Yeah. Hey, have a look.
What's this? How could you do this? Without taking my permission, how can you finalize the deals of this company on your own, huh?
But we're going to make profit out of this deal, no? So I thought you will be happy.
It's not important what you feel or you think. It's my reputation on stake, understand? As per my say, the deal should be finalized. You are no one to take the decisions. Got it?
But you were not answering my calls, and that day you told me to.
But then, Aryan's absence and work pressure on Gulnaz both were increasing. And their arguments were also increasing. I was aware of all this. Gulnaz, I think even today you had an argument.
Leave it. You're here for a few days. Please don't take tension for all this.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. I have leaves for a few days. And I think you really need a break. We'll do one thing. We'll go for vacations. What say?
Okay.
Okay then, come on. Let's go.
Ah.
Then Gulnaz and me went for vacations. Vacations were really good. Gulnaz was very happy. But in this vacation, suddenly her leg started paining very badly. She was facing stiffness in her leg. This was the beginning of a new struggle. Leave it, Gulnaz. I'll take it. You open the door.
Oh God.
Slowly. Be careful. Is it burning too much?
No, just a little.
I have to leave for India tomorrow. You please take care. Okay? Take rest.
I was believing on him that he would support me. There was no objection, there was nothing, no complaint about our relationship. I didn't have any complaint about our relationship. The only thing was that I was thinking that he would support me on everything that I'm doing. So the thing was happening to me with that much stress which were coming to me was because he was not supporting me, neither he was supporting nor he was helping me on solving those problems.
Hi, Golnaz.
Hi.
How are you? You didn't come to office after that day. Earlier you were on vacation. And after that, what exactly has happened?
I don't know. But my leg started paining during vacations. Stiffness is there. I'm not able to walk. It's giving so much pain while walking. By the way, you don't like my decisions, right? Then why should I come back?
Sorry, Golnaz. Please forgive me. It won't happen again. Come. Let's go to the office. Golnaz. Sorry, dear. Come on.
I was started to going lots of doctors to find out what is the exact thing in my, what is this problem. I started with lots of different specialist doctors. He gave me this much medicine. It didn't work.
Day by day, Golna's condition was getting worse. Her both legs were getting very stiff, and reason was unknown. She was not even able to walk properly. In this condition also, Aryan's behavior was continuously getting worse.
What is all this rubbish you are showing to me?
This is the success of our company, and that's because of me. Have you seen our turnover? Was it so high before this? Look at this clients list. And where the hell you were when I was doing this? And you?
Look, this company is mine. How to run a company, how to take it ahead, I know this very well. Whatever you have done for this company is not a great achievement. This is the duty of an employee, okay?
But after one word from my friend, my beloved friend, which he was saying that in this company you didn't do anything. Why do you think that you did a good thing for this company? And that time I was destroyed completely inside. I was destroyed.
Gulnaz? I am sorry, Gulnaz. I was very rude with you that day. I know I am again doing the same mistakes. Please forgive me for the last time. Me, our office, needs your lot, Gulnaz.
Enough now. This is not the first time here. I'm really tired now. And can't you see my condition? I can't come to office even if I wish.
Please try to get up.
The disease appeared in worse situation. So I slept on bed and I was not able to move. I mean, little by little, step by step, it got worse and worse and worse. And it begins to make me, we call it vibration. It was like this, the whole body from here to my toe. All muscles in my body started to get on vibration, and that was the time that they admitted me ICU.
Hi Gulnaz, how are you feeling? Good. Just let me check.
Doctor.
Okay, Gulnaz, you should take rest, okay? Actually, any sudden noise or any sudden appearance of a person can make the jerks again, so you need to take rest. And that will be dangerous, okay?
Doctor, please allow my husband to meet me. He already knows about my condition. He is definitely on the way from India. I'll feel better if I see him. Please, doctor, I beg you.
Don't get excited, okay? We will allow him to meet you. Yeah, take rest.
Gulnaz. What is all this?
Don't cry, please. If you give up, then I will also break down. I have become helpless because of my body, but my mind is strong yet. I will definitely come out of this if you are with me.
Okay. You take care. Don't worry.
Hello.
doctor exactly what happened to her.
Actually, we need to do 2-3 more tests. Then only we can say something about this.
But then, when she'll be fine? What is all this?
Actually, let me clear one thing. She should not get excited. Otherwise, it will create more complications. Okay. Take care.
Gulnaz, whatever is going on here, I am not satisfied with your treatment. I think you need a peace of mind. We should go to India. I heard a lot about yoga therapy. And I also taken the number of a good doctor. I think you really need a good treatment. So please listen to me, Gulnaz. We'll move to India. You can start your own work there. So let's go to India. Let's go to India.
As you say.
Yeah.
Patients suffering from chronic diseases come to our clinic for treatment. With the help of yoga and physiotherapy, they feel better. Golna's case is a bit different. We can try our level best. She will recover out of that. But you will have to follow whatever I will tell you to do.
We'll follow all your instructions, doctor. But do you think she'll recover?
Sure. You will have to keep patience. We will try our level best. Till she will be able to start her movement again, we will have to help her out a bit, and Swapnil will also help you out in this matter.
Will Golnaz feel better?
Sure.
Thank you, doctor.
Okay then.
Golnaz ali teva tija sharir itka kadak hota ki tila ubha rahata yet hota, pan tila ubha karava lagat hota. Tija ti kai uthun basna vagere shakya navta. त्यामुळे तिचं यजमान तिचे तिला उचलून घेऊन आले आणि लहान मुलाला जसं बेडवर ठेवावं तसं त्यांनी तिला ठेवलं. जेव्हा ती आली तेव्हा माझ्या असं लक्षात आलं की हिला फक्त फिजिओथेरपी देऊन काही उपयोगच नाही आहे. ह्या नुसते पडल्या पडल्या तिचे व्यायाम घेऊन काही भागणारं नव्हतं. आणि जशी हिस्ट्री घेतली तेव्हा लक्षात आलं की तो स्ट्रेस रिलेटेड हा हे दुखणं आहे. तेव्हा मग असा विचार केला की आपण योगोपचारांनी जास्ती सुरुवात करूया.
नाव यू हॅव टू कीप युअर हेड ऑन दिस अँड पुट युअर हँड्स डाऊन डाऊन स्लोली बेंड बेंड डाऊन बेंड डाऊन काम डाऊन डोंट वरी डोंट वरी जस्ट अ बिट लिटल बिट
नो
पुट दॅट स्टूल बिहाइंड पुट दॅट स्टूल बिहाइंड डू इट स्लोली या इट्स डन जस्ट डन येस यू आर डुईंग इट. Try it. Just try it. Come down. Come down. Come. Yeah, come down. Put your hands down. Yes, just try it. Put your hands down. Touch your hands down. Don't worry. Don't worry. Bend down. Keep your hands straight. Make the fingers straight. Swapnil, hold her hand. Just do it. Yeah, slowly. Good. Slowly. Slowly, slowly. It's working. It's working. It's done. Good, good. It's done. Ha. Good. Ha. It's done. Stretch your hands up to that. Yeah, slowly, just slowly. Yeah. Bend. Yeah, don't worry.
No.
Swapnil, please hold her hands there. Put it down. Pull them.
No,
put it down.
Bend.
Hold her hands. Just do it. Yes, do it. Do it. Yeah. Keep your head. Keep your head here. Keep it down. Slowly. Do it slowly. Yeah. Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Pull that pillow ahead. Yeah. Yes. Good.
No. 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 No.
Come on. Yes. Come on. Yes. Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Come on. Yes. Yes.
No, it's paining.
Come on.
Oh God.
Yes. Yes, perfect.
माझे जे गुरु आहेत योगाचार्य डॉक्टर बी के सायंगार, त्यांनी योगशास्त्राची ही सगळी पद्धत म्हणजे उपचार पद्धती त्यांनी खूप छान पद्धतीने विकसित केली आहे आणि त्याच्यामुळे अगदी पूर्णपणे अपंग व्यक्ती सुद्धा किंवा खूप वय झालेले ज्यांनी कधी योगासनं केलेली नाही अशा व्यक्तींना सुद्धा ह्या सगळ्या अवघड आसनांचे फायदे घेता येतात. तसं मी विचार केला की तिच्यावर फिजिओथेरपीच्या जोडीला आपण जर योगोपचार केला नाही तर हे काही बरोबर होणार नाही आणि म्हणून मग तिला दोरीच्या सायानी शीर्षासन, खुर्चीच्या सायानी सर्वांगासन किंवा आणखीन निराळे काही काही लोड तक्क्या वगैरे वापरून असं आणि पुष्कळ प्रकार आहेत त्याच्यात. तर त्या सगळ्यांनी तिची मोबिलिटी हळूहळू वाढत गेली आणि तिचा आत्मविश्वासही वाढत गेला, हालचाली सुधारत गेल्या आणि तिच्याकडनं आम्हाला खूप चांगला रिस्पॉन्स येत होता. हे त्यातलं एक महत्त्वाचं हे होतं.
Gulnaz was feeling better because of Dr. Lalita Nadkarni's statement. Now she started her own business in India. She was really happy in India. Our elder son was studying here only. After coming out of this unknown disease, she gave birth to our second baby. Here again, her life took a crucial turn.
Hello, Gulnaz here. Look, officer, I need to renew my visa at earliest. I have a business meeting in US and my kid is too small. We have completed all the procedures long time back. Please do something urgently. But
are you all right? Dear?
Oh, it's paining.
What is this? You please try to get up. We'll consult a doctor. Try once, Gulnaz. Carefully.
I don't think it's going to cure.
Gulnaz, don't think anything rubbish. We'll consult a doctor.
I don't want any treatment now. I'm tired now.
Dear.
You please call Didi.
Okay.
You don't worry about me. You please look after my baby.
हो ताई, मी बघतीये त्याच्याकडे. पण तुमची अवस्था सुद्धा काही ठीक दिसत नाहीये. आणि हे असं बाईच्या शरीरासाठी चांगलं नाही. माझं ऐका, डॉक्टरांकडे चला.
It's paining badly. It's paining badly.
Let me check. Okay. Yeah.
It's paining badly, doctor. Please do something.
This disease has spread much faster than before. Can we just go outside and have a word? Her condition has now become worse than earlier. At present, consulting a gynec is much more important. You please convince her.
Okay, doctor. Gulnaz, what I feel? We need to consult a good gynec. I got a reference of a very good doctor.
But I can't even move.
You don't worry about that. We can call ambulance if you want.
Surely. After seeing Golna's condition, gynecologist told her case to neurologist Dr. Ichhapuriya. And he accepted to take this case.
Relax, Golna's.
Since how long you are facing this problem, or is there any purpose behind it?
Yes, doctor, I'm doing this purposefully. Oh, come on, doctor. It's paining badly, doctor. Please do something. I can't bear it now. I'm not worried about any treatment, doctor. But at least let me know what has happened to me.
Yes. I think I knew about this. I will definitely let you know. First, you get this test done.
Thank you, doctor.
Okay, bye.
At least somebody knows what has happened to me.
Yes, dear.
When I first saw her, she was totally bedridden. And she could not move in bed. She could not raise her arms above the bed. She had to be fed. She could not even wipe her face or wash herself. Her lower limbs were extremely tight and rigid, and her entire trunk was also very stiff. And even to turn over in bed, was difficult for her, and she needed help. To go to the toilet was impossible. She had to use a bedpan. And every single action of hers, she was totally dependent on others.
Hi, Gulnaz. How are you feeling now? I was right in the morning. It's SPS, Stiff Person's Syndrome.
But exactly what is this?
Let me explain. Actually, what happens is the muscles in the patient's body get stiff and the movement of the body slows down.
Okay.
It's basically an autoimmune disease. But don't worry, she'll be all right.
But what can be the reason for this?
Actually, causes are not known, but our resistance power affects adversely on our own body. That's why it happens.
Stiff person syndrome is a rare neurological disease where the whole body becomes very stiff and the limbs also become very stiff and the trunk becomes stiff. And sometimes the patient gets involuntary muscle spasms. Because of the stiffness of the limbs, the person walks with a very stiff gait. And in very, very severe cases, person becomes bedridden and has difficulty even in turning in bed or using the upper or lower limbs. Sometimes the stiffness is so severe that breathing also becomes difficult. Any other stressful event like an infection or the severe mental stress or anxiety could precipitate the disease. But this disease is basically an autoimmune disease, meaning the body produces some chemicals or antibodies against a particular substance in the central nervous system called GAD. So there are anti-GAD antibodies produced by the body for some unknown reason, and these go and attach themselves, these antibodies go and attach themselves to these neurotransmitters in the central nervous system, and it produces this particular condition. So it's a chemical condition, you know, there is no structural damage to the brain. So if you do an MRI or if you do a scan, you will not find anything. But it is a functional, because that chemical is produced, it functionally goes and attacks the nerves and produces this symptom.
Hi Golnaz, how are you feeling now? Now try to put your left leg on the right one.
Please try, Golnaz.
Good, you can do it.
Come on.
That's great. Very good.
This was the story of Golnaz. Story of my dear wife. Today, she is standing on her own feet after lots of struggle. I am really proud of her. Today is our anniversary. Now she can walk with me without any support. This is the most precious gift for her and me too.
May I come in, ma'am?
Yes, why not?
Happy anniversary, dear.
Happy anniversary.
So you are ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
for giving me this peaceful living as well as yoga therapy which I just founded in India.